26th floor of building one, and all of a sudden it was like an earthquake. Just shook. The building was shaking. Then I saw chunks of debris just falling down because I was close to the window. It was unbelievable.
The big explosion happened. Some guy came out. His skin was all off. I helped him out. This is him all over. There's people jumping out of windows. I've seen at least 14 people jumping out of windows. 10 minutes later, the second building went off.
Did you see it?
Yes, I saw it. It just blew up. A big explosion. People started running. It was just chaos everywhere.
Mike and Andrea? Mike and Andrea? We have audio. Anybody hear us? Mike and Andrea, I have an eyewitness.
Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. I have spoken to the Vice President, to the Governor of New York, to the Director of the FBI, and have ordered that the full resources of the federal government go to help the victims and their families, and to conduct a full-scale investigation to hunt down and to find those folks who committed this act. Terrorism against our nation will not stand. And now, if you join me in a moment of silence.
ワールドトレードセンター東側と西側の両方のタワーに大きな穴が開いているのがここから確認できます、衝突からおよそ1時間経っていますが現在も黙々と黒い煙を上げています。